Today our topic is types of set. Can you see the lecture on the screen, students? Can you see the lecture? Lecture nazar aa raha hai aapko? Abdul Qadir, Sameer, Amna. Can you see the lecture on the screen? Hello. Hello students.
Yes.
लेक्चर नजर आ रहा है सबको? ओके. टाइप्स ऑफ सेट. फर्स्ट टाइप वी हैव इक्वल सेट्स. इक्वल सेट्स, एज द नेम शोज इट्स डेफिनेशन, इक्वल सेट्स, टू सेट्स आर सेट टू बी इक्वल इफ दे कंटेन सेम एलिमेंट्स. एज यू कैन सी इन एग्जांपल, सेट एक्स एंड सेट वाई. Okay, set X have four members, 1, 2, 3, 4, and set Y have also four members. Mean number of elements have same. So the set are set is equal. Sets are equal sets. Rasha, can you hear me clearly? Okay. Next type we have infinite sets. Infinite sets. Infinite means unlimited. Countless, we cannot count it. Okay, unlimited means like stars in the sky. Okay, 0, 1, 2, 3, and so on. There is no ending. The members are known as infinite set. Is there any confusion, students? Clear?
No.
Okay. Next type we have. Finite set. Finite set means limited number of elements or countable, which the number of elements can count. Set contain finite or limited number of elements are finite set. Right, class? Just like U is the set of vowels A, B, I, O, U. And you can give me another example. Can you give me the example of finite set? Yes, tell me. Countable set. Yes, give me the example of finite set. Yes, student. Can you give me the example of finite set? Yes. Okay. Months in the year, right? Months of a year is exactly a finite set. We know that the 12th number of members in the set, right? And then, which is an which can other example you can also mention here. Days of week, okay? Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. These are countable, and days in a month countable. Okay, next type. Yes, student, can you hear me? Okay, next type we have empty or null set. Empty or null set means when the number of elements are zero. Empty set containing no elements and its symbol is five. Okay, as you can see on the screen, it's a O and cross. It is a notation of sets. Okay, can you hear me clearly, students?
Yes.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
Next, very important type we have subset. Subset means let's suppose we have set A and set B. Set A have six elements, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and set B have three elements, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Set B have same element as like in set A, but set A is greater than set B. Set A has three more elements than B. So this is we say that. We can say that B is a subset of A. means B is a subset of A. If every element of B is an element of A, we write every element of A is every element of A. You can see 1, 2, 3 is also in the set A and 1, 2, 3 is also in the set B. And you can take the example of, as always I give, to clear the concept of subset, as you, little piece of a biscuit. Little piece of a biscuit. Yes, Abdul Qadir? Little piece of
a biscuit.
Can you hear me clearly, Tarasha, Sameer, other students?
No, Ms. Awaz, I'm sorry. Okay.
Awaz problem kar rahe hai? Wait. Okay, can you hear me clearly?
Yes.
Okay. You say that little piece of a biscuit is a part of the bigger biscuit. Okay, so little piece of that biscuit is subset of a big biscuit. Simple. Got it, class? छोटा सा बिस्किट का एक पीस ली जो है वो बड़े वाले बिस्किट से जो आपने ब्रेक किया है तोड़ा है तो उस बड़े बिस्किट का क्या हो गया सबसेट हो गया. इज दैट क्लियर? इट्स अ एग्जांपल ऑफ सबसेट. नाउ प्रॉपर सबसेट इज अ साइफर मींस ए इज अ प्रॉपर सबसेट ऑफ बी. ए इज अ प्रॉपर सबसेट ऑफ बी. हाउ? एज यू कैन सी 1 2 3 इज द एलिमेंट ऑफ ए एंड 1 2 3 इज आल्सो द पार्ट ऑफ द सेट बी. But A is greater than B, so we can say that A is a proper subset of A. Got it, class? Okay. Yes. In other words, B is a subset of A for every element. B is a proper subset of A for every element of B is an element of A, and there exists at least one. Most important thing we have. Elements are not the part of the B. Okay. Now next topic we have intersection of sets. Very easy and very important topic. Intersection of sets. Next, union of set. These are the some properties. Universal set, complement. Okay. Intersection of set means the intersection of set A and B denoted by this. This is a symbol of. This is a symbol of intersection. A intersection B is the set of all elements which are common to both A and B. As like A and B. Guys, tell me which are the common or same elements in this set. Isme kaun kaun se common elements aa rahe hain? Set from set A and B. Set A and set B mein se kaun se common elements hain? Yes. Yes, students. Same. No idea? Okay. I am saying. This is set A. This is set A. And this is set B. As you can see, set A, set B. Now tell me common elements. Yes, students. Common elements A intersection B.
मैं समझ नहीं आया मैं.
I am going to telling you. I am giving you example. Okay. I am saying this is set A. This is set B. Which are the common elements, same elements in both sets? Dono sets mein same elements kaun kaun se hain? Answer dijiye class.
1 2 3.
So this is intersection of sets. Got it? The same elements. listen to me carefully. The same elements in both sets, in set A and in set B. So same elements are the answer of intersection of set. Okay, we called it A intersection B, means same element in both set. Got it, class?
Yeah.
Okay. Next type we have union of set. What? Union of set. The union of set A and B denoted by A union B is the set of all elements which are A or in B. Means we can write the both element, both sets in a single set. Okay? Example. Okay, example. This set combined set of both elements combined to form a single set are known as union of set. Next definition, we have a universal set. Okay, we will solve the question then. Hello class, can you hear me? Universal of set are the set which have a number of elements are greater than the other elements. Okay, as you can see. Hello, can you hear me? Students,
आवाज सही नहीं आ रही. आवाज सही नहीं आ रही.
Can you hear me? अब आ रही आवाज. Hello.
कट रही है. Okay. आवाज कट रही है.
Wait. Okay. Examples. Students, A, B, and U. Here you can see that U is the bigger set than A and B. U means universal set. Universal set जो है वो set का सबसे बड़ा होता है, as you can see. A, B, C, E, F, G. Where A has a 4 element, B has also 4 element. But universal has more than A and B set elements. Okay, universal set of all elements that are under consideration for a particular situation. Next, we have complement. Okay, let's clear the concept through the example. First of all, I am changing the question. We will solve A union B. How to take union of different sets, okay? This is question number one. We have A, calculate or find A union B. First of all, what are the elements of set A? We have set of
A, C, E.
Okay.
S-A-C-E.
In the middle, we will write union. Union symbol, we will not write from here. We can take from the... and then set B we have
A, B, C, D, E, F, G.
Okay. First of all, it is very important that you arrange the solution in a specific way. Okay. Arrange in a proper way. Solution. I have already started. Okay, now tell me A union B's answer. The answer, bataiye mujhe. Yes, class. Hello. Okay, tell me the answer. Yes. Hello, students. Can you hear me? Hello? Hello? Yes, students? Okay. A union B means start, write the both sets elements in a single set. A, comma B. B is not here. A, C, comma D,
F,
C, then F, A, B, C, D, E, F, E. Okay, that's it. All done? Yes. If the sets are, if the elements are repeating, elements are repeating in both sets, you will write it one time. Okay. You can see that A, C, D, E, F, G. Write the answers in a order or in arrangement. Got it, Kya? Any confusion? समझ आ रही है? Student?
मैं इसे समझ गया.
Okay. I'm.
Also,
listen to me very carefully. We have a set A, we have a set B, we have a set universal set. Okay.
मुझ नजर नहीं आ रहा.
There is no here we it's a U. Here U is not very
carefully.
Combine. Okay, यहाँ पे U का मतलब combine करना है. Here U is not a universal set. ये universal set नहीं है जो आप लोग confused में होइएगा. Here we are taking here we are taking A union B. Okay. Union is different thing. Universal set is different. Okay. Here we are taking A union B. First write the element of A, then union, then set B, and combine it. Okay. Every element in both sets like A, C, E, A, C, B, E, F, G in an arranged form. Got it? Okay. Let's take another example.
Yes.
Okay. Let's take another example. Just like. We have set S equal to, listen to me very carefully class, let's suppose I am changing the elements, I am 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, and we have to, I am taking this, so I am writing the symbol of union, and then we have another set, we have set T, the member of set T is 6, 7.
Mera awaz nahi aa rahi, matlab kya baat kar rahi hai?
Okay, what will be the union of set S union T? Iska union kya hoga? S union T is equal to, yes class, tell me the union. One, okay, listen to me and see, this one, two, three, four, five, and then, yes, tell me, we are taking yes class, tell me another tell me elements 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, then 6, 7, six, seven, eight, nine. Now this is set of union, set union. Okay, this is the example of union. When we have a different set, we combine it in a single set. In this set union, this is union, example of union. Set S has 5 elements. Set T has 4 elements. Combine it in a single form. Or if the sets, if the elements are repeating. Both sides. If the elements are same, then you will write the repeated element in a time. Are you getting my point, students?
Yes.
Okay. Next, we have to find out A intersection B. Intersection B means common elements from the set, like A. A is element, symbol of intersection, and then here, yes, Tell me the common elements from the given sets. अब मुझे इसमें से common elements. Hello. Yes, class. Hello. Yes, class. A intersection B. Intersection means common elements. Common elements. Now tell me which elements are common. Hey, class. Which elements are common?
B N.
Yes.
Yes.
No. Which elements are common?
A, C, D, E, F, G.
E and F are the answer of intersection. That's it. You can see E and F are the same. Same means intersection. Union means arrange the both sets element in a single set, okay? And intersection means the element which are common in both sets are intersection set, okay class or not? आपको समझ आ रहा है? Next.
No, मैं समझा है वापस समझ नहीं आया.
Intersection.
Yes.
Very easy. Intersection means the common elements in both sides. Same elements in both sides. C, A, same, and F,
yes,
and same. Right? Okay. Now, to take out the complement. Complement. This is complement. Complement means here we will use. The universal set. Complement means U minus capital B. Okay, is equal to. And then complement means set B minus from universal set. Here we have universal set.
I will bundle.
Universal set. Yes, class. Universal set. Set B. We have. Okay. What we do while taking out calculate the complement. Complement means B dash B prime. Okay, it's a symbol of complement. Complement means, listen to me very carefully. Complement means you will write the universal set elements as the elements are given in question. This is universal set minus set B. If we have set A. मीन्स अगर हमारे पास यहाँ पर बी ए कॉम्प्लीमेंट होगा तो हम उसको क्या सॉल्व करेंगे यूनिवर्सल सेट माइनस सेट ए ऑलवेज इन कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेट ऑलवेज इन कॉम्प्लीमेंट सेट ऑलवेज सब्ट्रैक्ट द गिवन एलिमेंट फ्रॉम द यूनिवर्सल सेट मीन्स बी डैश मीन यूनिवर्सल सेट माइनस सेट बी ओके इन माइनस सेट वी विल सी बी dash is equal to does not say that a dash it's a prime b prime is equal to and what we do in a minus sign we does not subtract okay listen to me a common element we will not write in the element in the set non common elements we will write in the set means the elements which are same in both sets. Listen to me carefully. The elements which are same in both sets are not the answer of complement. Non-common elements are the set of complement. Just like A.
A. B.
A. Comma. B, comma C, comma
E.
No, G. Yes, G. Okay. These are the this is the answer of complement. Means non-common elements are the part of complement. Okay.
Camera बंद है.
Common element. If
G नहीं आएगा मैं.
G, G Hamza, what are you saying?
G नहीं आएगा.
Sorry, G ना. Oh, okay. And A, B, C.
कोई नहीं है
जी. And okay. All right. That is the answer of complement. Done class. Okay, let's solve another question. We have A prime. Now you will give me the answer. A prime. Tell me A prime formula. The formula is solve according to you. Universal set minus. We said will I subtract from the universal set? Kisme sam universal set mein samay kya minus karungi? In first we have a B complement. We will subtract universal set minus set B. So for set A complement, I will subtract which set? Set A or set B?
A.
Set A. Question is given on the on the top, as you can see. This is question, and you will solve A complement. Getting my point, student?
Yes.
Okay, it's a first of all, according to set, I will write universal set. It's a universal set. Just arrange the values according to given condition. Minus, which element I will put here? Minus. Yes, sir. Asha, tell me. Yes, sir. Asha.
मेरे से समझ ही नहीं आया मुझे.
Listen to me. I am saying the complement now. Universal set minus set A. If I am talking about, if I am asking about B complement, then universal set minus set B. Got it, Tarasha? Universal set minus set A.
Okay.
Like this. Yes.
F A C.
Okay. Now,
yes.
Okay. Now you will tell me the answer. What is the answer of this question?
A.
Tell me non-common. Always remember, non-common elements are the part of complement. Okay. Non-common elements. Okay. A and C are the common. We will write non-common element inside. Just like
B,
B,
B, D, F, G.
Then
D,
D,
G,
F. E is common. And G.
F.
And
D.
This is the answer of complement. Now got it?
Yes.
Listen to me. I am repeating again. In union, you will arrange. You will combine both sides element in a single form. In intersection, you will take out the common elements. Okay. In intersection. In complement, you will take out non-common elements. Got it, class? Step by step, things are
okay.
Yes, class. Is there any confusion?
No.
Okay. Next question we have A union B intersection. So can anyone tell me first of all how we can solve this question step by step? A union B complement. Tell, can you tell me how we will solve this question, please? Yes, class. A union B intersection. Any idea?
No.
Try to give me answer now. No. Okay.
No.
Listen to me carefully. As you can see in the bracket, first of all, we calculate, we find out A union B. Listen to me very carefully. We calculate A union B, and then we will take the complement. Okay. Just like I am doing here. सेट ए ओके सेट ए वी हैव सेट ए वी हैव सेट बी सेट बी वी हैव
ए बी सी डी जी डी एफ
ए जी डी एफ ओके फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन साइड द ब्रैकेट okay now tell me the union of the set union of the set tell me kya hoga aap to humne solve karna seekh liya hai yes union
a t b g
a b c b is not the element A
C
C D is here no D is not here
D D G
A C
D G
D G
A B C D E comma
no miss E नहीं आएगा
miss E नहीं आएगा miss
E is also the part of element you know union I am talking about union E, F. Okay. All elements are written here in a universal once in a time. Okay. Once in a single time. जहाँ पे single time हम लिखेंगे ये universal की example है. Okay class. Now.
Miss E आएगा?
E आएगा.
Obviously. Every element we will write in a union. Okay. Every element in a union we will write once in a time. Okay. A C E F G or E F G. Okay. We are calculated A union B. अब हमने A union B find out कर लिया है. Now this is the time to take out the complement. Complement अभी बाकी है. So A union. Sorry. Complement means universal set minus A union B. Listen to me and remember me one thing very carefully. When the complement sign on any term just minus from the universal set. आपके पास कॉम्प्लीमेंट किसी के भी सिंबल के किसी भी एलिमेंट के ऊपर हो किसी भी सेट के ऊपर हो आपने उसको यूनिवर्सल सेट से माइनस करवाना है दैट सेट ओके इज इक्वल टू राइट द एलिमेंट ऑफ यूनिवर्सल सेट के एलिमेंट्स क्या हैं व्हिच आर द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ यूनिवर्सल सेट ए बी दिस इज यूनिवर्सल सेट व्हिच इज गिवन इन क्वेश्चन ये हमें क्वेश्चन में गिवन है डी ई
डी
F and
G.
This is universal set as you can see in the question. You know, students, हम लोग recording का time end हो रहा है. हम दोबारा से अभी rejoin करेंगे. Please disconnect.